Okay. So, how many people here think Johnny Depp is hot? We would like to give you guys a little special presentation, if you will. We have Pirates of the Caribbean, which has been written by some of our students here at Lakeside High School. And performing is Luke Spoerlein, Davy LaVanne, Keely Banach, Carlino, and a few special guests that you all know. So let's go!
Generation of men who brought you Star Wars and Harry Potter the musical now proudly presents Pirates of the Caribbean the musical.
Got a whale of a tale to tell you that. Whale of a tale or two, but the flapping fish and the girls I love. Got nights like this with the moon above. A whale of a tale, and it's all true, I swear by my taboo.
Hey, mate, that's not going to represent the pirate life at all. This is more like it.
Sea Captain Davy Jones, in order to reacquire his beloved ship, the Black Truck, from the depths of the sea. After 13 long years of rolling on the high seas with the Black Pearl, Davy Jones suddenly reappears and demands the payment of Jack's soul.
You owe me your soul. That's time to pay off.
Those 13 years of my hand profit.
Exchange his soul for another.
One soul is not equal to another.
Just how many souls do you think my son's worth?
100 souls. 3 days.
Here it dies. Jack had no intentions on finding 100 souls. Instead, he immediately set sail to recruit the help of his companions, William Turner and Elizabeth Swan.
We can do it. be just like, where's the rum?
Jack, the rum's gone.
Where's the rum gone?
You know, Bill, all this talk of pirates and rum is a huge turn on.
Desperately searched for the heart of Davy Jones. The heartless captain himself laments his lost love and humanity.
Soon we'll have Jack Sparrow's soul, eh, Captain?
Aye.
Something wrong, Captain?
I never envisioned my life in such a destitute state. I once wished of being a hero, but now I'm wretched.
And all the
I'd somehow
We saved your mortal soul.
What do we do now?
Live happily forever. So the story.